Most mums and dads already know their children don't come with a manual, but research shows while more than a third of parents are concerned with their child's behaviour, only a small percentage try a parenting course.
Christmas is normally a quiet period for ABC Learning at Indooroopilly. This year, the childcare centre is almost fully booked as parents juggle modern pressures, work and family.
The economic downfall, they're needing to work longer hours just to make ends meet.
Jodie Stevens, her partner and two little boys moved to Brisbane about a year ago.
Let's all dig into the bucket. Yeah, that's it.
With few family and friends around for advice, the 36-year-old turned to a parenting seminar.
So we were having some challenges at the time with our toddler and just looking for some ideas that we might not have thought of and some strategies we could use.
Research shows 40% of parents have concerns about their child's behaviour. The first positive parenting seminar at Triple P's newly opened centre at Indooroopilly booked out in 2 days. The organisation offers tips for dealing with everyday issues like tantrums and discipline, and they say being consistent is the key.
Kids need boundaries and limits. They need to know what's appropriate, what's not appropriate, and they've got to have parents who don't go rubbery at the knees every time a child sort of goes a little bit ballistic.
While the centre gives advice for dealing with specific disorders like Asperger's syndrome, they also deal with increasingly more common problems like anxiety and obesity. Summer Burke, 10 News.